Welcome to Talk of the City. I'm Rob Steven and we were talking about making brand. My first guest is Katie John. Katie John is the teacher of Green Day College. Welcome, Katie.
Thank you.
Katie, it hard for some students to make brand?
Oh yeah, it's a very big problem for some college students.
What advice do you give your students?
Well, I use this time, don't stay at home, go out and talk to people.
What's that?
I also say, time, block, gym. It's important to stay, interact with all other people. For example, I love hiking. I belong to a hiking club.
Thank you, Katie. That's all good advice. My next guest is David Scott. Hi, David.
Hi, Scott.
David, you volunteer. Is that a good way to make friends?
Oh, yes. Volunteer are making very possible. Possible for make friends easily.
What do you do as a volunteer?
I usually go to the beach every Saturday morning with a group of people and pick up the garbage on the beach.
Are you friends with the other volunteer?
Yes, I am. Three of volunteers are my close friends. We usually do a lot of fun things together. And usually have a breakfast before going to the beach on Saturday.
Sounds fun, St. David. Hello, today is just a very lesson. Consider how young people and children need to listen. And to make you grow up, this lesson, how can people make friends?
Well, but everybody knows. Many people make lots of friends. They make their people smile and look at them. Just be friendly.
But some people decide. What can shy people do?
Well, shy people usually don't talk very much, but shy person can give you compliments. For example, they just like her.
That's true.
Yes, or cyberbullying, then ask people whether why, what do you want to hear, and judge, and then judge and listen.
That's great, thank you. Now we can take some pictures.
Okay, well, go on.